Police department has announced it is closing its medication drop box. According to a statement sent out yesterday, they decided to close the medication drop box to, quote, reduce potential exposure of any virus to citizens and their employees. Now, police say the medication drop box located in the department's lobby will be closed until further notice.